80% of the entire value chain is still depending on fossil energy. And we're still growing 3% globally within this 80% over and over and over again.